Conte, who is under increasing pressure to remain in his job at the club, insisted his players must forget Wednesday's defeat and focus on securing a top four spot and winning the FA Cup. Despite a gutsy performance, Chelsea were knocked out of the Champions League at the Nou Camp. After Conte, who is under increasing pressure to remain in his job at the club, insisted his players must forget the defeat and focus on securing a top four spot and achieving success in the FA Cup. There was, however, no sign of Thibaut Courtois, who endured a tough evening against Barca, twice conceding throughout his legs to Messi. Chelsea's other two first-team keepers, Willy Caballero and Eduardo, both took part in Thursday's session. In fact, all of Chelsea's first-team stars were out on show, including Eden Hazard and